that was all about a year ago, and I have tried to sort of look at all of my emotions about this issue from a lot of angles, and including being away from AJ and feeling like this can't be truth. And I guess where I've come to now is that I feel like it must be truth. Which is something I feel really scared about. And I should qualify that he now is my dream man.
For today, at least. Would you like to just mention some of your recent emotions, or do you feel you'd like to stay away from them?
I have the overwhelming sense that nobody really wants to know. Why would you want to know?
Do you want to know?
Yes.
So that one of Mary's emotions, obviously, is that nobody wants to know me. And you can understand that, like, all through history, she has been the woman who's been basically kept away from the truth all of her life. So it's a fairly big emotion.
I guess the emotions that I have been going through, they feel very personal to me, and I don't have a religious background at all. I don't know the Bible or anything. And I don't have a feeling like AJ's Jesus and I'm Mary Magdalene. I just feel like there's some other life that I've had, and this was my husband. And a few of the emotions I've been connecting to lately are about just being very young and falling pregnant as a result of a rape. And being turned out of my family home and giving birth to a son. And of him dying because I couldn't care for him adequately, because I had to leave him and I couldn't return to him. And the emotions that I've had are just so intense and overwhelming, and I feel a lot of shame and grief about having a child that I couldn't protect. I've been feeling a lot of emotions and grief about losing a husband, losing a dream, and feeling very unsafe and afraid for my life and my daughter's life. I have feelings about sexual shame that they don't respond to my current life. I feel quite afraid of people harming us, judging us.